Well, charges could come this week in the deadly shooting of a Melvindale police officer. 44-year-old Michael Lopez was arrested Monday night at a home in southwest Detroit. Now, he's accused of shooting officer Mohamed Said on Sunday morning. Now, the Wayne County prosecutors say no arraignments dates have been set. Meantime, funeral services for officer Said are later this week. We posted that information on clickondetroit.com.